Introspection doesn't just mean you sit in a corner and you just sit and think the entire time. A lot of the best introspection happens when you're taking some form of action